What do you need to experience? Well, in terms of food, we have some nice fondue. Like it's melted cheese with normally with white wine, but you eat most of the time in winter. You can have it also in summer, but it's very Swiss. And so Swiss people tend to be, I guess, quite organized, quite structured in the way they act, they think. Yeah, so it's one of the characteristics. Mountains.
If you look at the line.